Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and I'm back in my campaign of Civilization 6. This is Old World, where we are. Oh, come on, stupid idiot! Really don't need this. That you start attacking my people. Let's do this first. Okay, so these streets are really, really helpful. You're not doing anything. You're not doing anything. You're not doing anything. You're not doing anything. You heal yourself. So, how about you? Some monastery. Look at that. Just go there. There is some gold that I didn't actually do something with. So soon we will have this thing. Yay, we did the oracle. We are great. We are now known as the architect. Oh no, my husband died. Too bad. Hasdrubal the orator. This would be great. Plus 20, plus 40. That's okay. Let's choose this guy. Let's build another quarry. You are building another grove for more wine. What's that? That's the oracle. Yeah. Let's build some more wonders, if possible. Like the Colosseum. Oh, no, this is not the Colosseum, but a Colosseum. Will bring us 4 culture, minus 1 unrest, minus 4 stone per year. Yeah, why not? That's a good place. It's Need amphitheater. And need whatever this is, the Odeon. You stay like that. You can't be upgraded. You stay here. You'll stay here. Wait. Guys, kill them. And then you go down here. To get healed. Sometime in the future. So, how about my husband? He died. We lost. One righteous or a plant farms and grove output more. As she's governor, we probably, where is she governor of? Carthage. So here we don't have that many groves. We don't have any groves. So, let's see. We are producing 9 food from camps mainly. Only from camps, okay. Twenty-six iron, 19 woods, and we lose stone here. We have -6. Okay. So we really don't need this. So probably this is the best option we can take. Terrible news, the Danes threaten to invade unless we meet their demands. What shall we do? 1200 gold. Yeah, let's give them the gold. I mean, really don't care too much for that. It is done. The oracle will stand as a testament to our people for all time, a symbol of our accomplishments today and of the glories yet to come. Yay. It's the oracle. A group of talented commoners has been brought before the court to be recognized for their achievements. With a small investment, we may offer one person the chance to be raised to the status of nobility. Whom shall we choose? An infantry captain? A gem trader? Or... nah. Yeah, let's take the trader. Although, a general would be good as well. Too late. So let's Let's look at that. Our brother is dead. He didn't have any heirs. Three grandkids, two girls and one boy. Yeah, not too many people. Who are you? Oh, you're the great merchant that we got now. Good, I believe. Let's end this year. Reports of a barbarian raid near Beritos. Where is Beritos? Wait, how did you get this city? Harvard, Sidon, Byblos, Lebanon. Where is Beribos? Utica? Byblos? Really? Oh, there is Beribos. I totally forgot that they are so far away from all the rest. Really? Where are these barbarians? Yeah, whatever. We built some street down there. Let's build road. Let's have a general here. Oh, let's not do this. Let's move there. Let's go here. Not sure if I want to move ahead, but yeah, why not? Thank you. let's do some production here. Here, archives, and the festival. Okay, training news. Our newest archer unit from Arvard is comprised of experienced hunters and guides. Their expertise with the bow is unmatched, but they could use additional training, strengthen their tracking skills, ranger skills, or herbalists. Let's do the herbalist, and they can also heal outside the city. This is rather helpful. News, your recent loss reaches beyond our borders. As a result, an emissary arrives from Greece with a gift from King. He describes it as a simple gesture to show our condolences. But is anything in this world a simple gesture? Your ambassador suspects that this goodwill is a ruse to earn your gratitude, easing tensions. Really? So he's pleased if we do this, we lose some. He doesn't like us anymore, but who's our, oh, there it is. Do you like us? I don't know how much you like us. I don't see you here. But you're one of the Hanonites. But they like us, so yeah, that's okay. I can live with that. Greece completed the lighthouse. They have nearly as much points as us, although they only have two cities. No, they have five cities. Really interesting. I mean, it's not very much land that we can see there. Yeah, you stay here. You stay here. You stay here. these uprisings? I really don't know. You heal yourself. You're an X-Man. This was this. So, how about you? What should you do? Yeah, I'll send you there. Oh, we could become ancients there. Interesting. Susa is Greek. They probably conquered this. Persepolis. This is also Greek. Okay, so Persia lost the war with Greece. This is the reason why Greece has so many cities, because they waged war. Interesting. I'm not mourning anymore. Yay. Build another quarry. And another quarry or another mine. Nah, quarry is quite good there. Let's build a road. Let's build another road. And let's build a grove. First do this. Interesting. Let's just go up there. Ah, there they are. So, how about I'm going there and attacking you? Here. I'm attacking you both. Okay, the new cottages near Bublos have the court designers an opportunity to show off their good taste. Fill them with lavish works of art. Or... Edonian would be good to like us anyway. Let's do this. And Greece got another thing, and we've got another ambition. Yay! And another grandchild. Wisdom plus one, or swift, or horsebane. Swift would be quite good. So, let's see. Let's the settler. Cottage, what are you doing? Build a settler as well. Then a treasury. Archive and the forum. Okay. Let's build a temple. Okay. Mm. could build there a monastery, a stronghold, blah 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 or something. Yeah, let's try a monastery. Or the museum. We would just need 800 stones. Oof. 200 stones. Pooh, that's rather expensive. Oh, let's build a marketplace. A stronghold. Let's build a marketplace. No, just start with that. You release your general because we don't need one. Let's take the queen. Interesting. Why can't we move there? Because we already moved and did something with them. Stupid. We probably know most of the world. So, first of all, let's build no settler because we can't. Then let's put some miner. And some of these guys. But first, let's build a festival. Nope. Let's do this first. So 7 events. Pooh. Money management. Bad Ball asks Arishat Ball to accompany her to the market for a lesson in money management while browsing the stalls. Bad Ball encourages her young charge to get the best bargains. To haggle with merchants to bring prices down. Discipline or charisma? She will be the next queen. I think both is good. But I think this is better. What? Okay, whatever. Choose research. What do we do next? I mean, we really don't need ships. So it's one of these. Let's do doctrine. Message arrives from Chryseis. His sister, who has been traveling, will pass Lebanon in the coming months. We consider hosting her at the local palace and exhibiting some traditional Carthage hospitality. Who's this guy? He's the king of Greece. The architect. Use the royal retinue. Yeah, let's do this. Sometimes it's better to do something nice to your population, especially as this guy really likes us anyway. Merchants have positioned the court for months, order formation off, and now it is time guilds for or elites. Okay, what does guilds do? -1 years to build improvements. This is okay. Elites. Elder specialist +4. Culture -25%. Urban specialists train time. Ah, this is okay. Interesting. Let's take the faster. We only have a very limited number of workers. Cave of Patriarchs. Mysterious Jewish prophet Moses has suffered a grave loss. His wife has died and he wishes to buy royal land on which to build a tomb. But it would be more beneficial to us for him to pay annual rent. Oh, we can't do this because we have not Okay. We could restart the turn. I believe this is possible. I mean there is a possibility to do it again, I believe. I saw this before somewhere. Okay, choose ambition, another ambition. Yeah, like that. We wanted to build this last time anyway. So, how about this? Scientists from Greece arrive in court unannounced, sent by King Chryseis, the subjugator of Greece. These foreign masters have been studying ancient drawings of the region, and they have reason to believe there may be ruins, mines, or even buried vaults beneath the city of Tyre. Knowing how our nation are on good terms, the scientists seek permission to excavate. Unearth the ancient ruins, search for mines to restore. Set audio on. Ooh. They would be of more use on our court. We would need some courtiers. I mean, this one is also nice. Let's take another courtier. Because all these guys get old. And we don't have enough people for our military and stuff like that. Plus one bit. After the horrors of recent skirmish, Prince Consort Sushan appears to be suffering from a strange mental affliction. He will not speak, eat, or rise from his bed to confer with officers. Our soldiers are beginning to worry about their leader. Send him to a temple for care. Yeah, let's do this. Really? To swift and hardy. So this is the end of the map at this point. We found the Himalayas. Interesting. Interesting place for the Himalayas. Okay. Education, tactics, rhetoric, or commerce. Let's do rhetoric because she has plus one charisma already. Looking outward. We have decreed our desire to explore the limits of the known world happened to establish contact with other nations. Now we must put these new laws into practice. I will explore the world myself. Dispatch our swiftest scouts. No, we really don't need the scouts. I mean, we already have most of the map visible to us. There won't be anything that we will severely ill. General Nabuel the Tracker fought bravely and should be recognized. Shall we promote him or hold a celebration for Nabuel in his family seat of Tura? Promote him? Or celebrate him? Ooh. Let's see. Where is Tura? Done. Cottage, Byblos. Yeah, of course, it's the last one. We have plus three here. Ugh. Let's do this. Yes. More settlers. There is another city. Okay. Now we know everything here. And the next thing we will do is go there. Shunda. Okay. Nice. Choose a production here. Oh, we can't build it because we have too little food. Okay. Then let's build this and that. Probably we'll do this first. And also last. Can we do this faster? Ah, yes, there it is again. So we wanted this. We've got the money, so it's okay. Oh. So she will give us a lot of money. He will give us money and he will give us a lot of science. Yeah, let's take this guy. Okay. My sister-in-law, she lived much longer than her husband. Do we go with you? Ah, yeah, here. Stay here. You go there. Heal yourself. Also heal yourself. attack this guy. Then let's see. Oh, we can go there and also attack this guy. Charisma plus one, eagle eye. Bloodthirsty. Let's take charisma plus one. That's also nice for the state. So, what do we do here? Like a festival, walls, and a council. Then we'll do a gardener and a gardener and a gardener. And probably not, because we can't do this. Youthful seal. During a surprise visit to the academy of rhetorics, you and young Arishatbal end up in a surprisingly heated debate over the court's policies. Luckily, the argument takes place in her private chambers. Otherwise, you might have thrown her in the dungeon to keep up appearances. Let's take this. She really doesn't have to like me. I mean, I will die soon anyway. She just has to like her mother, who will be next queen. I mean, okay. Your recent sacking of barbarian settlements is dangerous and unnecessary. She accuses the court of sowing aggression across the countryside, which only serves to raise future threats against us. How shall we respond to these concerns? Ooh. That's nice. Okay. So, two more cities. Yay. We are great. So, we will need some stone, like more than 700, okay. Move control. Spamming all weeks, man. Let's take the eggs, man. Heal. And you move further in this direction. Probably there is another city here. Another barbarian city. Let's see. Okay. We have some more cities. Like, let's build a worker. We really need workers. But probably not here, but on the in the other city. This city will do this kind of stuff. There we will build a worker. So, what do we do next? Citizenship? Yeah, let's do citizenship next. This is another Law. We have a lot of laws already. Huh. This we didn't take because we had not enough civic points. That's nice. Minus one unrest per year. And more culture in towns. Another education. The second granddaughter. Time passes quickly, blah 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 blah. Tactics, rhetoric, no, let's do tactics. Yay. The subjugator is dead. We didn't have a truce with the Danes. This one is done. Ugh, this is not good. I'm my daughter now. No, we don't look the same. But nearly. Bells ring, mourners fill the streets, Queen Ildash, the architect, has died. Long live Birich the New. Okay. Patriotic fervor. Your coronation has been met. Let's not do it. Oh, because we don't have... So, suspected spy. One of our agents, the Magonet household, reports that a prisoner is being held secretly in the family dungeon. The captive is an ambassador from Babylonia who encountered Overseer's Magonet's guards on the road to the capital. They subdued him and are now holding him as a spy. We should expect to receive an angry message from Babylonia. Free this man and return him to Babylon. So the Magonets wouldn't like us, but they really... Yeah, we want tolerance. We just found out before. That's great. And our son. So we have tactics, rhetoric. Let's take commerce next. And for our fourth kid, we'll take... Azubal, we'll take the wisdom stuff. Okay, let's end this year. Are you friendly? You're also new. Family friend paid a visit to Princess Arishatbal. It's cool. Sends a glowing report about the heir's progress. Ship here is happy and healthy. She's excited to return home and take her place in court. Send her a gift of academic texts. Send her wine for revels with friends. She's just a kid, she shouldn't drink wine. Okay. Let's add a road. Let's add a road. Oh, there is already a quarry. I'm stupid. Let's add a quarry. Really need more stone. Okay, what do we need? We need just stone. We can't buy 100, but yeah. Let's buy as much as we can, because we really need this stone stuff. And let's build this museum. Control 10 Elder Specialists. Okay, who are Elder Specialists? Where do we get them? Apprentice. There's a master port. Okay. So Elder Specialists are so this will need to an elder poet. Let's look at the help screen. Click elder poet. Choirs theater. How do we get them? How does he need to master acolytes? I mean, we have here a master. Do we have here a master because this just becomes a master after some time? Or is there something that we can do to make them master or something? That's nice. Let's do this. So how about here? You're a specialist. Oh, I see there is some ring outside there. There is no ring. Oh, no, he's just built. This is the reason why there is a ring. Okay, probably it's only for these guys. Because there is apprentice and there is none. There is this spa there. So yeah, monk, doctor, bishop, priest, scribe, shopkeeper, need elder. So these guys are from this. So we need specialists in urban buildings like this here. Ugh. And we need 10 specialists. This will take some time, probably. Probably you will be faster this way, although I'm not sure. I mean, we will not gain much more cities now, as we have built all of the round of the cities that are around us. I mean, we could start to attack the Danes and the Scots, but yeah, or we could try to get an alliance with them. If we have a alliance with them, we could build there as well. I'm not sure. We will look at that next time. For this time, I hope you enjoyed it. We see each other again soon, I hope. Until then, bye.